That beach is a unique beach for us, and at the same time, it has some of the local herbs, you know, that we use for local medicinal, and the municipality and through the governor's office back then agreed and the military to start cleaning up Chicken Beach.
Chicken Beach on Tinian is now open to the public. It was a battle site in World War II and then became the Tinian Mortar Range and remained a military training facility until 1994. According to Joint Region Marianas, site surveys were done to determine environmental and munition hazards in 2017 at the beach and its surrounding area. They say they only found munitions debris from small arms. They also cleared 350 pounds of metallic debris.
They've been doing this for almost 6 years. And, you know, Typhoon U2 came around and they had to suspend everything. And then they started working on it. And then U2 came around and then the flights were like delayed. People can't come in and all these things. So then they came back just about a year ago when they started moving the project. And then now it's accessible for the community to come and use this place.
Residents can now drive to the beach, which was not part of the original plan. The reopening perhaps a sign of the times as military activity ramps up. The mayor says there's open dialogue between island leaders and military officials.
We want to be a part of our national defense, no? And we are as blue and red, white and blue as we can. And we support the armed forces. But there are things too that are very grave concern to our local, you know, and a lot of these are